Hello. Welcome back. We're gonna head into the city now, and as I have tripped the anti-joyriding protection, all I can do is hope that the area it's kicking me out in is not sketchy. So I may, depending on what happens, I may need to stop recording, before we actually get there. Just so I'm ready to get out quickly. That was stupid. Another Waymo coming up on the left. Can't see if there's any passengers. It's too blacked out. feels like one of those weird routes that we're using to avoid going down a busier street. And looking at the map, pretty much, maybe? Okay, it's definitely getting a little more Waymo dense. Getting Waymo dense. Oh, no kidding. There's two more. That one actually has a passenger. Mustang Mach-E. Hot take, Mustang Mach-E is one of the worst looking EVs. Sorry. Rivian R1T straight ahead. Joel, stop pointing at all the EVs. No! Always stop. A little bit of a wonky angle. Yeah, this is definitely a route taken in the name of avoiding busier places. That's a loading dock. Don't want to be over here when there's a truck. EV chargers. Surprising amount of Chevy Bolts. A giant ad for Zynga, or is that actually their offices? I guess I could find out pretty easily. Well, not that easily, because my GPS is absolutely struggling out here. Oh no, it is Zynga. Yep. Cool. Yeah, F40PH. Ah, I've still got it. There we go. Thought the FedEx truck would stay there for some reason.
Almost there. Don't forget your phone, keys, or bag.
Yeah, I liked belongings. That was okay. Even though... Ooh, that guy's speeding. Unprotected left. And we're not gonna... There's a Waymo with a rider. There we go. Okay. I don't think I'll stop recording before we stop, but... still gonna have to get out quick. No parking anytime. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'm gonna start packing up.
Your ship. Please make sure it's clear. All right. Before exiting.
Thanks, bye!